low estrogen levels is directly linked to accumulation of fat, especially around your tummy, around your belly area. Why? Because there is accumulation of fat, subcutaneous fat, and visceral fat. What is visceral fat? Visceral fat is the fat around your viscera, around your organs, around your bowel, womb, ovaries, kidney, liver, inside of your tummy. Why is it important to lose the visceral fat? Because they exacerbate the sleep issues, the snoring, blood pressure, and so many other conditions related to age and related to menopause. How do I get rid of the visceral fat? There is no magic. Lifestyle modification, diet, exercise, and hormone replacement therapy for the menopausal ladies if need. I'm Dr. Alba, a menopause specialist by the British Menopause Society, sending this video to a friend who might benefit to hear this information.